win. I am good. I won for you. I won.
Hell yeah.
Beautiful. I miss these moves in death. Usually it's just this one medic soldier triarch combo during the game.
Exactly.
Ow, he's a mini. Ow. Oh my god, they have a mini casino. Like a mini, like a bunch of slot machines on one side. But you can't access them, which sucks. I wish you could actually use, like, the machines in this map to where you can, like, theoretically gamble.
Just pure TF2 Ooh. Fun.
This map is cool as hell.
There's just a sniper of our team who's like running through the truck.
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier, hello!
Kingdom!
No! He's ruining the fun!
Oh.
I still won though, I don't care! I won! Around this man. Stabbing! Time to get I have faith in you. Never mind, I don't.
Like the end of the map.
Is there a spy killing people?
This is just pure, unadulterated fun.
Yes. Should I be concerned I've only had my PC for a year, and I already have 2,000 hours on Team Fortress 2?
I was playing since, I think, last year, and I have like 300.
Oh, I lost. I think I just have like way too much free time.
This is just...
My correction, 2,200 hours.
I need my health packs! I have 320. Most of which are in spy. I'm keeping a buck.
Yeah, December 25th, 2022, that's when I got my mercenary badge. When I first joined the game.
I played for like 300 hours on my father's account, then I got my own account, and I continued from there.
Oh yeah. I just have a PlayStation before I got my PC. I had like almost half my games over to like 1.6 hours on them.
Oh my god, you also were a PlayStation dude? I understand.
Yeah, the thing was, most of my hours went to playing Fall City 6.
Most of mine went to... Teach.
That or Titanfall for me. I think I have about as much hours as I do on my Steam account. Not Team Fortress, let me know. Titanfall. I am the captain, 30 seconds!
Guys, is the fuck. The cart's right here. But it's invisible.
Oh, my God!